She said, all of my bitches got friends. All of my bitches got friends. And they bad, so the good is enough for the click. All of my bitches got friends. You don't need to pick. No, all of my bitches got friends.
I just talk about it cause I live it now. So let me tell you about this PYT that I seen last week. I had to take a bow. 5'2" with a brown fur and a hair tie with them light eyes. And she would make me throw it all away for a fun time and a right prize. Bad as fuck, ass fatter than a hammer truck. Ask her probably keep my hammer tucked. The type just line them down and then the penny stuck. I run them up, wanna kick it with ya. Get a house and a picket with ya. Pop up on your at your workplace, not your birthday. Just to let them niggas know I'm better with ya. Your best friend always coming through with that Macaulay Culkin when you're home alone. Shorty with an ill grandma who would fight a lot and she a 90s baby. Complained about me always on the road and told the other women that she wanted babies. Had to shake it like a coming cold, then I had a show and then I saw your baby. Then I booked it, now we texting back to back to back to back with no indication. Now I'm flying to you, taking you across the world to see a couple different faces. Hood nigga dreams, fuck like movie scenes. Hit it from the back, boost your self esteem. Heard you left to visit cousin now, reconnecting with your mama now. Now you want me to fly to Sweden, after flying to the motherland.
Put your hands up.